Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Janie and this is Taylor Eternal. So today I have a wig review for y'all and we are going to be reviewing this unit that I have on. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all take a look at this baby, this fiery red. Now it says burgundy on the box, but ooh, this looks all kinds of red, you guys, to me. And I like it. Look at the body wave in that. Y'all see the waves? All right, well, let's get into this review, okay? So this unit is from Sassy. It's a sis sister wig, okay? Let me get the stock card out for y'all. And this is what it looks like. So this is the stock card. So this is a Sassy sis wig. And this, the model number on this one, or the brand, is Milo. So it's Sassy HM-H Milo, okay? Or Milio. I don't know. I'm not sure how they pronouncing that, but y'all see it for yourselves, right? It's right there. Okay, so now this unit, it says burgundy, and it has a right part on it. Okay, so it's not a lace front. I did not have to cut any lace off, but the part has a lace to it there. Okay, so you can see that there. Now, as you see here, it says it has a half moon part. Okay, so it's a 6-inch plus semicircle deepest hand tied, but that's the part on it. It is a half moon part, so it comes about, it goes around into like a little bit of a semi crescent. So if you guys can see that, but this is the stock card. That's the front of it. This is the back of the stock card. Okay, now this unit does come in another color. It comes in a 1, a 1B, a 2. You can get it in a 99J. It comes in a pecan color, pink, strawberry, blonde, burgundy. You can get it in a variety of colors, okay? So the roots are black, and then the hair itself is burgundy. Now, let's talk about what's going on here, okay, with this unit. So if you guys can see, it is long on the side over here, and then it's short on this side here. So it is also short in the back. So I'm gonna turn around for you so you can see that as well. So it's short in the back, okay? Fairly short, and then it just has this long piece kind of coming down, tapering down over here. But this is what it looks like on the right side. And this is what it looks like on the left side, okay? And then you guys saw what it looked like in the back. Now, I didn't do anything too special or particular with it. I did take my my hot comb and I went ahead, because this was a little poofy at the top. So I just kind of straightened it down and flattened it down a little bit. And then I straightened up here to kind of get it to kind of give it a little bit of a swoop. So that's how I like it. Other than that, I didn't really do much to it. You know, I'll probably go in and tweeze the part a little bit more just right here. So it looks a little bit natural, more natural of a part, and then put some concealer there as well. But I am just seeing that on camera, so I'm gonna have to do that. But other than that, you guys, this is the unit, okay? And she's a beauty. Again, I did not have to cut any lace, okay? This is how she comes, just like this. There's no lace on it. You don't have to cut anything. You don't necessarily have to pluck anything or tweeze anything, but if you want to define that part a little bit more, you can. You can do that by tweezing it, or you can do that by, you know, putting some concealer or some foundation or something in it so that it pops a little bit more. Now, I recommend that. Other than that, you really don't have to do anything to her, okay? Yeah, she doesn't eat much. You don't have to do a whole lot to her. Now, so as you can see, it is, you can swoop that back there. I do love the layers. It didn't come with any baby hairs or anything like that. So if you want baby hairs, you gotta kind of cut them in there yourself if you wanna make some baby hairs. The part, you can style it any way you want to style it. So, but it's pretty much kind of already fixated on the way the style, on the way that it's supposed to be. But you can do your swirl a little bit more. You can put it in your face a little bit more if that's what you want, honey. You can make it a little bit more fuller by, you know, just playing in the hair a little bit and making the hair pop for you a little bit more, making it a bit more fuller. Okay, now me, I get hot real easy, so I kind of want all this hair out of my face. I do. I do. So if you can see me kind of pushing it back, I kind of want it out of my face, you know, not adding to my internal heater I got going on here. But it's cute. This is the unit, you guys. It is cute. Let me show you the box and whatnot that it came in. And see if there's any more information on here that I can add to it for you guys. So this is the box that it came in, and then there was a bag in it or on it or whatever. So this was the bag. I took it out of the bag and everything already. So again, it's a sister wig. This is Sassy HMH Milo, and it is in the color burgundy. Now, I don't know what that SOMRT burgundy is. So it says it right here on the box. That's probably backwards, so that I'll go ahead and put it on the screen if it's backwards. But it says SOMRT Burgundy. Now the RT, I'm going to assume, is right. What the SOM is, I'm not sure. But that's the color. This is the box, okay, that it came in. You guys have seen the stock card on it. I think it dropped. So this is the stock card, but this is a beautiful unit. You know, I really like it in the burgundy. I mean, it says burgundy, but it looks very red to me on camera, you guys. I mean, this looks pretty red. Either way, I like it. Either way, I do like it. I like it. There's no shedding. I don't feel any shedding. It has all of the usual staples on it. It comes with two combs on the side, a comb in the back. It does have ear tabs, and it has an adjustable strap in the back. Okay, so definitely let's get that bit of information out of the way. So it has all the usual staples, as I stated, that your basic wigs have. The ear tabs, two combs on the sides, and one comb in the back. And it feels nice and snug, you know. I mean, big hair friendly, maybe you might want to, you know, adjust the straps in the back, but it feels pretty snug on me. And I do have the straps kind of closer together, you guys, because I would probably say I'm a little one, and I'm one of those in the big head category. So this is what she looks like. So what do you guys think? What do you guys think of this unit? You know, I mean, I do like this. It's kind of funky, huh? It's different than what I'm usually accustomed to, but I like it. I saw it and I was like, you know what? Let me do something. Let me try something a little bit different. Let's go different. So I purchased this at my local beauty supply store. That's where I got this unit from. And, you know, I do like it. I have worn it already. So this is not my first time wearing it, you guys. I have worn it. I wore it to my block party last weekend, and I did a video on it too. So if you saw my chili cook-off, Cook With Me, it's a part of my Cook With Me series. And then I did a vlog with my community doing our chili cook-off. So I will link those up here if y'all interested in seeing a little bit more in this unit. But other than that, this is her. So I do like her. You know, it's pretty lightweight. It's not heavy at all. It's very lightweight. The curls kind of just do their own thing. You can put heat on this, as I stated. The heat, you can put it as high as 400. It says right there on the stock card. So you can put the heat on as high as 400. I did go in with my hot comb, and I just kind of, you know, did the top up here. It's not on right now, y'all, but I just did the edges. I just kind of straightened the edges there and then straightened the front just to give it that little bit of a poof right here in the front area. And I like that. But it has stayed that way for me since I did it last weekend, when I did my when I wore it for my chili cook-off, so, or my, whatever, my, you know, my last vlog. But this is what she looks like. So let me know what you guys think of this wig. If you like it, if you like the color, if you like the style on it, let me know what you guys think. If you like the short, the cut on it. I do like the cut. I do think it's real funky. You know, I probably really would get this wig also in this color. This look, I think this is the pecan color here that's shown on the stock card. I like that color as well. So this is one that I think I might, you know, wear again. Now, if you look closely here, she's got some of her natural hair out. So, you know, it kind of makes it a little bit more natural looking. She has more of her natural hair out. And her part looks a bit lighter. So, you know, you can do that over here with some baby hair. So you can see my edges, but y'all know I'm blonde underneath. So I can't pull that off. So I have to hide, you know, my natural hair because it's a completely different color. So aside from that, I like this unit. I really do. I like this unit. It doesn't feel like straight. It doesn't have a shine to it, anything like that. But it's a nice wig. It's a nice unit, a really nice unit. I would highly recommend it, you guys. So if you like this one, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you have not already subscribed to the channel. Go ahead and join the Taylor Eternal community. And leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys think of this wig. Let me know if you have any more questions. I kind of feel like I'm rushing through this. I don't know why. But I kind of feel like I'm rushing through this. Oh. I'm not sure what's going on, but whatever. If I missed anything, you guys, leave me a comment. Feel free to ask me any questions that you may have regarding this unit. And let me know if you like it. Let me know if you like the color, you know, if you like the little cut style, how it's short on this end and long on this side, you know. Let me know what you think of it. So until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much again for watching. Thanks for stopping by the channel. If you're new here, again, please do subscribe, like, comment, and share. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.